dry habitat is dominated by the tropical, moist deciduous forest and sweet water reservoirs. Widely accepted as the wintering ground by the migratory foreigner birds of Eastern and Central Asia and Europe. Some of them are the resident wetland species, commonly spotted as foraging or taking rest. Species of water birds united together, encompassing the reservoirs for feeding themselves, are one of the main attractions of this wildlife sanctuary. Some of them are listed as vulnerable by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. Among their predators are the Old World scavengers, which have been almost wiped out by the rapid uses of diclofenac and are still surviving over here.